Welcome back, and today we're going to be talking about Elon Musk a little bit. Elon Musk is probably the greatest human to ever exist. I fully believe that. He is a true humanitarian. He is one of the best people in the world. He's not stingy with his money, and all he wants is to uphold the Constitution. He's not even an American, and he has adopted the American values, the American way of life. And he has become a very successful, the most successful businessman on the planet, all here in America. So he wants to keep that going. So he's trying to buy Twitter. What do you guys think? Should Elon Musk buy Twitter? Should they let him? They're trying to block him from buying Twitter because they know what he's going to do. He's going to allow people to have an opinion again, and that scares the left. I would like to know what you guys think about this. Now, granted, I know most of my subscribers and followers, what they're going to say. Obviously, they think it's going to be a great idea. But I want to hear why it wouldn't be a good idea for everyone to have a voice. Why can only certain people have a voice? It makes no sense. And I know people are going to say, oh, well, because racism, that'll free up people to say the N-word and to say whatever they want and to spew all this hate. Oh, you mean like the left is doing? Saying that all black people and white people hate each other and creating more of a divide in our country? Well, so, I don't really see the issue. The problem is they do. They see it as an issue that we're going to have a voice again, and they might be in trouble, and they might not be able to do all these things that they've done to become in power. Now, granted, we can't talk about it because YouTube will kick us off here, but we all know what we're talking about. Things that happened in 2020. Now, whether they happened or they didn't, you know, that's never been proved nor disproved, for that matter. But they kicked our president of the United States off of Twitter. The most powerful man on the planet was silenced by a social media company. And people think that's okay? What if they did that to Joe Biden? I guarantee you a lot of people would feel a lot different than they did when it happened to Trump. But that's just my opinion, but I'd like to know what you guys think, so drop it down below in the comments. Let me know what you guys think about Elon trying to take over Twitter. Would it be a good idea, or would it be a bad idea? I mean, I know the right answer. Most of my subscribers do as well, but there's always those ones who want to have their opinions heard, so go ahead. Let's have your opinions. I want to hear what logical explanations that you could have for that.
Let's just go through a little bit of Elon right here while we have it up. 82.6 million followers. That's because he is one of the best human beings to ever live. President Biden and Joe Biden. No, we don't need to follow either of those. But as we see right here, a social media platform's policies are good in the most extreme. 10% on the left and the right are equally unhappy. And I agree, because as of right now, the people on the extreme right are definitely not happy, and everyone on the left is ecstatic. And that's what he's trying to do, is he's trying to make it even again. As you can see, let's scroll down here. Great personality. Look at that. He's down to earth. He's funny. Just a great guy all around. Big Doge supporter. Obviously, I love my Doge as well, and my Shiba Inu. On April 14th, Elon Musk, at Elon Musk, I love you. Elon, me too. Taking Twitter private at $54.20 a share should be up to shareholders, not the board. 83.5% say yes. And that's kind of the way business works, so yes. Anyone who said no, probably mentally challenged. As we can see here, he made his offer. That's the official filing, April 14th. We'll endeavor to keep as many shareholders and privatize Twitter as allowed by law. He's not looking to screw everything up. He's not looking to get rid of your company. He's just looking to make it fair for everyone that uses the app, because that hasn't happened for a long time, and it's time.
They're trying to continue keeping our freedom of speech silenced. Certain ones of us who have certain opinions aren't allowed to be heard. It's no different on any other social media app, Facebook, TikTok especially. TikTok has gotten really bad about it. But Twitter is one of the largest platforms for communicating in the world. You can communicate with anyone on the planet that has Twitter. It's insane. Except for, you know, anybody who has an opinion that doesn't fit the mainstream media's narrative. Then you just can't post what you want. You can only agree or be shut down. So, obviously, Elon Musk, we really hope that you can make this happen. And the true Americans out here really appreciate you. Not that you'll probably ever see this video, Elon, but hey, you never know. And even if he doesn't, people out there should know. And if you don't know much about Elon Musk, you should do some more research. And I actually might do another video on some things about Elon, but he is just a true humanitarian. He has done way more for this country than even any of our administrations for a long time. I mean, he's just a great human being. If there was a way, I would nominate him for best human being ever to exist. So, I guess if you want to talk about it, drop it in the comments. If not, well, piss off. Have a good one. I appreciate y'all stopping in. See you on the next one.